Well, good morning, everyone. I'm going to attempt this video outside and see how it goes. Decided to do it spontaneously, so I didn't bring any stands or any equipment, so I'll do my best. But it was just so beautiful and peaceful out here, and I'm getting ready to go live today. Brain Game Live, we've got our 3-day event happening today, and I feel absolute peace and bliss. In fact, it's probably the most peaceful I've ever felt before an event. Now, granted, it's online, and so I don't have the same logistics as I would have in a live in-person event, but I do wish it was in person. I wish I was seeing everybody in person. But until then, I will be deeply satisfied and fulfilled with this amazing event we're going to have online, and the content's going to be spectacular, and the connections and the fun we're having is so good. So welcome to Quantum Forecast for this morning. Today's energy is pretty magical, and I wanted to share about it because when I discovered the secrets of numbers, of numerology, but specifically not the science of numerology that oftentimes people explore or discover by looking online, but the deep science of numerology that's related to mathematics, the understanding of the numbers and just how powerful they are, and just how much they tell us and how they help us seize energy in the world. So today, specifically, the reason this is coming up is today's energy is the Ace of Diamonds mixed with the Six. So we have this beautiful energy of beginning in the physical world, of creating a brand new, amazing beginning, a brand new start for us all, a brand new physical world shift. And I talked about this at the beginning of the week, like we're landing into some massive creative energy. The energy being a six for a ruling number today is really what gives me the inspiration, along with this Ace of Diamonds, to feel into those outcomes that are coming for us all, that there are some significant outcomes that are unfolding. There are some karmic things taking place, some things that were always going to unfold. The energy of 3, 6, and 9 is incredibly powerful. So we have the six energy, which is all about creation. So the three is about beginning the creation, planting the seeds, so to speak, bringing the seeds of creation into being. And then the six is about amplifying that creation with initial results, right? So having those initial results that land, that allow us to experience the feedback that we're on track and that we're moving in the right direction, which is exactly what's happening today. So we've got that six energy that's then wanting to bring it to completion at the nine in just a few days. So next week we'll be moving into the nine energy, and you have the opportunity to experience a pretty significant breakthrough energy as we move into this month. Now, we know there's a lot of energies that are at play right now, but right now we are completing this physical cycle. So the Ace of Diamonds lets us know that we're coming to the completion of the internal physical energy, the internal energy that now wants to bring forth new, exciting things in the physical world. So are you ready for your physical world to change today? Are you ready to participate that and be connected with that? Are you willing to allow that, to accept it into your experience? The Ace of Diamonds also lets us know that while karmic things are going to be unfolding, there's going to be some physical things happening. I really feel like the event that I'm hosting this weekend is it's a karmic unfolding. It's something that I set into motion years ago, and it's now coming to fruition with the content and the way that I want to experience it. I need to get out of the sun a little bit. The sun, like, I live in the desert, and the sun is no joke. There we go. There's some shade. So that Ace of Diamonds, are you ready to receive? Are you ready to fully receive? And feel how your body responds to that. How does your body respond when you hear that you can receive an extraordinary outcome today, an extraordinary result? Do you believe that? Do you believe that's possible for you? That's something we're going to be exploring all weekend. What will you allow yourself to believe? What possibilities will you tap into? Will you let yourself be the creator of reality by learning just a few things about the universe, just a few things about how these numbers work, about how life is happening for you? I mean, just listen to the birds. I don't know if you can hear them, but everything's so happy out here. They got things flying around. There's butterflies. I woke up this morning, there were, you know, yellow butterflies everywhere. The birds are singing. The lizards are out. It's just bliss. So creation at its fullest, Will you let yourself receive? Will you let yourself receive those outcomes that are happening today? And will you participate in the continued creation? Do you know just how much you're influencing it? And what if you discovered a little bit more about who you are and your numbers? Are you growing in that capacity? Do you understand just how powerful you are and that this source energy is flowing through you, and it's flowing through you in a really specific pattern? And everyone is intended to be wealthy. Every single person on this planet is intended for abundance. There isn't a limited amount. There isn't a limited amount of money. It might seem that way, but it's not. We've seen that. You can print as much as you need. I know that sounds ridiculous from an economic standpoint, but from a oneness perspective, it actually makes sense. Everything's flying around. All right, everyone, be open. Let yourself receive. I'm going to go in and get this event started. I'm excited to see. I think most of you who are tuning in to this newscast will be at the event. I can't wait to see you there. So much love. Have a beautiful weekend, and we'll see you on Monday. Bye for now.